have to do it again tonight. Because I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
Wait a minute.
Everybody,
everybody. Is that Eminem? Hell yeah. I got an idea. I think she should market her music to deaf people. Melina defeating Alicia Fox 8 nights ago at SummerSlam in her hometown of Los Angeles. Melina had missed 8 months of action with a knee injury, had to vacate the Divas title, but she came back with a vengeance.
Okay, be quiet so I can enjoy this entrance.
Oh, my. Melina looks great. Better than ever.
So glad to have Melina back in action.
Tonight, Raw's brought to you by Golden Corral. Now featuring oceans of shrimp included on your endless dinner buffet. Help yourself to happiness. And by Pep Boys. Pep Boys does everything for less. Call 1-800-PEP-BOYS. Melina versus Jillian for the Divas Championship here on Monday Night Raw.
Hey, you see that, that impressive Divas Championship.
So Melina's set to go one-on-one with Jillian. Mentioned Melina won the Divas Championship at SummerSlam, then had her, had her celebration interrupted by Lay Cool, the self-professed co-women's champion.
Oh!
Friday Night SmackDown.
And speaking of Friday Night SmackDown, this Friday, The Undertaker makes his return to SmackDown.
Cannot wait to see the mood he's going to be in after what Kane did to him at SummerSlam. And there is vintage Melina.
Don't miss.
Oh, did you see that? So flexible is the Divas champion.
Whoa!
Oh, nobody home.
Both of these Divas anticipating the other and staying out of harm's way. Look at that handful of hair by Jillian.
King, I'm getting excited as Jillian goes into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out next week.
I always get excited during Diva matches.
Next week, Boston, Massachusetts, right here, live on Monday Night Raw. It is the 900th episode celebration of the longest-running weekly episodic television show in history. Can you believe 17 and a half years Monday Night Raw has been on the air each and every week?
Don't make me feel old.
January of 1993, Manhattan Center, New York City was the start of it all. We're going to celebrate so many great moments next week.
She's surfing.
As Jillian looks to take the Divas Championship from Melina here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Can you imagine if Jillian wins the Divas title tonight? Ooh. The song she may sing as she heads to Boston for that historic episode next week.
If she continues surfing on Melina, she's never sing a Beach Boys song. Whoa, here we go.
Boom! Man, what is up with all the screen?
I thought that was you.
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg, and again, Jillian kicks out. Can you imagine being married to her?
Well, have you watched any tennis lately? That's all they do is scream.
You watch tennis?
Well, it's...
Ooh!
Ladies tennis.
I watch ladies golf.
There you go.
Hey, look at Jillian. Really, Jillian has been dominating most of this matchup. She is a former Divas champion in her own right. She even sings when she comes out of the second rope, and
she'll sing a different tune now.
Yeah. Much lower octave.
Oh, poor Jillian.
And here's Melina. Look at this. The last call. Good night, Jillian. Singing the blues. Was Melina here tonight with her back against the wall?
Absolutely. Poor Jillian left with her back on the mat. What a move that was. One more look at this. First the scream and then, boom! Did you see Jillian's head bounce off that mat? That's this. You better don't have to feel it. Boom! Singing the blues is right. Our Divas champion never looked better.
Uh-oh. Melina. Hey, we haven't seen you since we embarrassed you at SummerSlam, and we...
That was so good.
That was good, but I kind of feel bad, Leigh.
No, why?
No, I'm just joking. I don't feel bad at all, Melina. There is a reason we did it, though.
This sure is.
Mm-hmm, a good one.
She'll tell her.
Okay, look, here's the deal. Next week is the 900th episode celebration of Raw, and Leigh Cool's gonna be there.
Yay! Yay!
You can thank us later, but that's not it. Not only will we be there, but we have an offer you simply can't refuse.
And it's... Fly!